This is MasterControl2. Firmware version is out of date, under storage, under the perp.